If you believe you're going to last a long time, I dare you to get up on your feet and start celebrating God in this atmosphere. You're not dying. You're coming alive. You're coming into your rightful place of existence. You didn't come to take sides. You came to take over, and you'll be taken over for generations. Somebody celebrate your God. If Abraham could have six more in his old age, what does God want to do for you, new birth? I'm talking to all you who are screaming, who threw the towel in. Pick that towel back up. Get back in the game. Push one more time. Somebody shout, run! Oh. I'm not worried about my 80s now. Grace is on me. I'm not worried about the problem. Grace is on me. And if you know grace is on you today, you need to just praise your God. You are unstoppable. You are unstoppable. When grace is on you, no devil in hell can stop. How many of y'all just feel one more push, one more time? Just don't believe God. You're going to believe in grace just one more time. Yeah, you're coming out of financial crisis. Yeah, you're coming out of marital issues. Yeah, your children are going to serve the living God. Yeah, you're going to affect the marketplace. Yeah, you're going to affect the government. Yeah, you're going to affect the school system. Push! I feel the Holy Ghost up in this place, and his name is Grace right now. Somebody's courage is coming back. Somebody's strength is coming back. Somebody knows.